everyone. I'm Joey Yang. I'm here to evaluate Nick's speech. Nick is a very experienced speaker, and he today completed his advanced project. For those who don't know, the advanced project has a specific project, and today the project is the demonstration talk. Demonstration means show. So literally, he had to show something to us, and he had to show how it worked. And today he showed the exercise bed. He did a very good job in many aspects. For example, as we see the process, he told us why he started to use the exercise bed, and he also showed us how to use it. Of course, at the beginning, at least I thought that was only a plastic rope. What's so special about this? But he showed us many ways of doing it. The second thing was he sparked our interest. For example, he told us it can be used by both genders. So none of us is excluded. And he also said that the band can be used for the warm up, and can be used during the exercise, and can be used for closing. So there are multiple purposes for us to use it. And the third thing I want to mention is that from the manual, he had to complete the speech without notes. To be honest, I don't think it is Nick's problem, because he has already been a very experienced speaker. I believe he could do this. For the tradition, I would like to give some suggestions. My suggestion is I hope that you can present the speech a little bit smoother. What I mean by smoother is, generally speaking, the speech was in a good pace. But occasionally, you spoke a little bit faster, and sometimes there were some pauses. I don't say there was a mistake, because those pauses or sometimes you spoke a little faster, it really meant you were enthusiastic, you were energetic. What I want to say is, there's always a balance between being energetic and being clear. So I believe there is a trade-off we have to think about. So overall, I'll say your speech was great. I enjoyed it. I believe everybody else did. And we are looking forward to your next speech.